Welcome back to the Little Pea Family. So today, you may remember the Scrum to the Leumptious bar. There it is. Wonka Scrum to the Leumptious. Yeah, I got a new one. It's the wrapper for the Wonka bar, not the real one. Today we're going to be taste testing. So, here's the DIY one. Okay, the last one I made wasn't actually made from the factory, it was DIY. Let me take a bite. Not good. It's like a Twix.
That's my underwear.
Yeah, I was pretty sure he didn't know what you were talking about. You have to explain it more carefully.
It's a prototype fin.
That's an Orlonian. It's a fin, Groot.
You explain this to me.
Sorry.
That's Vorker's eye. He takes it out when he sleeps. Go, look again.
But leave the eye here.
Yeah.
What?
He's gonna wake up tomorrow. And he's not gonna know where.
Cool, like that. What's that? Beautiful. Beautiful chocolates. It's like... Okay. Basically...
Okay.
I'd recommend getting them. And I'll get a better view on the real one, not the DIY one here. That is actually really good. High quality. Good. This one I got offline today. Here, Wonka Scrum to the Leumptious. And there's a Wonka bar wrapper. But the Wonka bars are coming in like a week. But yeah, like and subscribe. Bye.